my brave hero. Wilt thou speak with me?
Thanks again. For... well, everything.
You've helped me more than you know, Kamala. You look like you're getting stronger.
That prison took a lot out of me, but I'll be ready to join the fight soon.
Where are we with security?
It's a mess. We're working hard to get the grid rewired again.
Is that why this airlock is currently non-operational?
Yes, ma'am. Should be back online soon.
Agent Romanoff.
How are they doing?
Recovering. They've been through a lot. Thank you for finding them.
Let me know if you need anything.
Sound check, 1, 2, 3. Are we on? Can you hear me? Okay, hold on. A buzz of excitement.
Hang in there, all right?
New Jersey,
I'm trying. It's hard not to feel helpless right now. We have to get back and aim for what they have.
We will. I promise.
Good. I'm ready to fight. Just say when.
Of those supply drops.
Looks like the cavalry is here.
We'll send assistance as soon as possible.
We read you. Alert us if anything changes.
Progress on the consoles.
Okay, Tony. We need to show the world what AIM's been up to.
And I've got the perfect opportunity. The AIM experience in Manhattan. The media launch for Tarleton's new adaptoids. Every network will be there. I think it would be a perfect place for a few dozen missing Inhumans to suddenly reappear.
We have to be careful, though. AIM will bury the truth and kill any remaining prisoners rather than risk exposure. We'll need the location of their lab so we can lock it down.
Good thing you captured Tarleton's second in command.
If someone can get her to slip, it'll be Bruce.
He's already volunteered.
Not bad, Tony. Head on down to the interrogation room. I'll let Bruce know he's on deck.
Miss Romanoff, Dr. Pym would like a word with you at the war table at your earliest convenience.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you.
if you're able. All hail, brave adventurer.
Hey, Avenger, I got a job for you. You'll help? Seriously? This is really going to make a difference. We need all the help we can get against AIM, so thanks. I knew you'd come through.
This is gonna take a while.
We really need your help on this one. You're helping us win the fight against AIM. Thank you.
How's progress on the consoles?
Greetings from the anthill. Natasha, thanks for helping save the day back at AIM's prison, and for everything you did as Tiny Dancer. I wondered who our mysterious guardian angel was.
Anytime, Hank. Sometimes dirty hands do the best work.
True. And how the hell did you folks get the Chimera online, let alone airborne, without Terrigen?
The Chimera has the same standard engines as older helicarriers. She's kind of like a hybrid car. But, you know, cool.
Something tells me this isn't just a thank you call, Doctor.
Guilty as charged. We did a little digging in the data you sent me from the prison. AIM was able to successfully transport most of the Inhumans. I've tracked the ship, but we'll need someone to go in after it.
We'll do whatever we can.
Thanks. I've already uploaded some mission details to your war table. Pim out.
Miss Romanoff, welcome back to the Chimera. I have intel on the potential AIM defectors that you transmitted to me during your time as Tiny Dancer. I've marked a location on the war table that should be of interest to you.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to have you handling mission details for me again.
Just like old times, as they say.
Incoming! This should be interesting. Don't blink.
I'm kinda disappointed it's over.
Thank you.
is going so well for you. Something in your eye?
Is it over? That was the last of them.
Run lightly and carry a big stick.
do they always underestimate?
The enemies have been defeated.
Enjoying the view?
Not enough to distract me from what's waiting downstairs. But I think I'm ready. I guess I have to be.
Okay, I'm gonna go prep the interrogation room for you. If you want to chat, I'm just a radio call away.
Thanks, Nat. I just need to, you know, ponder some things for a bit.
Yeah, well, don't ponder too much.
Oh, hey, Nat. Since Roy brought up all the power cores needed for the Chimera, I figured he could stay up there and help outfit you all as needed. We can repurpose another aimbot to take his place here at the anthill.
Nat, I'm about to talk to Monica.
She's gonna try to manipulate you. You know that, right?
I think I know Monica well.
No, you don't. There are 1,000 Monicas. She switches them like masks when she needs to.
Yeah.
Look, all I'm saying is if you go in there with expectations, she's gonna blindside you.
Let's take him out! Might as well fight you all at once!
I bet that's gonna hurt tomorrow.
Ah!
having my back.
This may shock you. Hurt.
Into the shadows.
Good night.
I
neutralized.
Shields online, full power, all clear.
Let's take him out! This should be interesting.
Come on.
take him out!
Ah!
Nice work. Company. Looks clear for now.
You asked for this.
The enemies have been defeated.